The area was rotten with corrupted machines. Who or what was controlling them? Now that Anai Sarava was bound, years ago, when Ben used to live in Terralava, he had seen the construct called Jin, a large disembodied brain suspended in a solution that fed it. frozen lightning, the relic waited to be put to use by the hero. Mary was worried their water reserves were shrinking fast. In a few days, they were going to run out if the well did not provide more water. Mary's worry added to John's own and weighed heavily on him. If Uncle Ben's machines failed to reach water over the next few days, they would have to go to a nearby village for drinking water. But Mark was afraid the situation might be the same in the villages too. Thank you. In front of the hero, an object of divine energies. So innocent game of chance and memory. Dreams come true in there. Standing at the gate of the great edifice of Anaisarava, the Bergsons remembered that description. What dreamt the spirit of dreams in his slumber? The answers were near. Possessed such a powerful object. Thank you. Steps were taken without regret, for it was never possible to change a destiny unknown. The gruff man's bag was full of what could only be described as stuff, both the useful kind and the not so useful. Thank you. Adam writes about the vacation the family took to Terra Lava. Did this object with great power. Thank you. a curious automaton rummaged through a pile of scrap. It was fully machine, but more human than its hostile ilk, appearing as an innocent little girl. What was such a fragile child doing alone down here? Taking the small girl, just like any other bully. And a Bergson knows how to deal with the bully. Common foe defeated, the little automaton's trust was earned. Dust and decay hung in the stale air. The man sat motionless. Machine called out, but the silence could not reply. Nothing remained for the little automaton in the hollow room. It was all alone. Gears continued to crank on in the distance. The city must survive. Now, even more soulless than before, without life, and as if none had ever existed within the gears, and a new road forward opened with the jewel of life. Bergson stood at the gates of a nigh Sarabar, but caution dictated, going back and informing the others.